The assembly elections in the five states, Bihar, Maharashtra, Gujarat, Orissa and Arunachal Pradesh, will take place in February next year. The Election Commission announced the poll schedule this week. The Commission, however, added that the state governments concerned would be required to furnish a certificate to the effect that photo identity cards have been issued to all eligible voters in the state, failing which no polls will be held there. The terms of the five assemblies expire in March next year.
The government assured Parliament that it would table a revised action taken report on the Joint Parliamentary Committee's findings in the bank securities scandal by the 20th of this month. This followed the opposition's attempt to stall the proceedings over this issue on the opening day of Parliament's winter session, which began this week. The government denied that it wanted to shield any ministers or hide facts about the bank scam.
The former Prime Minister and Janata Dal leader, Mr. Vishwanath Pratap Singh, resigned as a Member of Parliament. He said that he would not be a candidate in the parliamentary elections due in 1996. Mr. Singh clarified that he is still a member of the Janata Dal and would continue to campaign for the party in future elections. He also announced that he would henceforth devote more time to the issues of the youth, social justice and clean public life.
The Union Minister of State for Home, Mr. Rajesh Pilot, organized a Kisan Mahapanchayat at New Delhi's Ramlila grounds on Wednesday. Among those who attended the rally were the Haryana Chief Minister, Mr. Bhajan Lal, the Nagaland Chief Minister, Mr. S.C. Jameer, the Madhya Pradesh Deputy Chief Minister, Mr. Subhash Yadav, and film star Dilip Kumar. The Mahapanchayat demanded a better deal for farmers and agricultural labourers and expressed their determination to continue the struggle against communal and casteist forces. Mr. Pilot also pleaded for subsidies in the farm sector and announced the Mahapanchayat's welfare measures for the farmers.
The Union Cabinet formally ratified the World Trade Organization Agreement this week. The decision will be conveyed to the GATT Secretariat well before the deadline of 1 January 1995. The ratification by India comes close on the heels of a similar decision by the US and Japan. The government is of the view that India's continued participation in the multilateral trading system will be in the national interest.